on this house in Nashville today. Here's the main wood girder beam under the breakfast area. And they've come in with the chainsaw and cut all three members of this 3-ply 2x12 wood girder beam. Cut a heavy notch in it here. You can see it's not sitting over the pier like it should be anyway. And so we need two new piers here, one under this saw cut, and then over here, they did the same thing. So we need a pier under this where they've weakened this, probably to take a hump out of the floor in the breakfast area. But it's now caused the breakfast area floor to sag. And then one other item on this beam. Yeah, see where it's not sitting. It's not sitting over the pier at all, just barely. And then over here, at the end of the beam, they've run the dryer vent, so where this main beam ties in, it's not supported either. So, even though they made a little block out here in the concrete wall for it, they didn't use it. They went over here and knocked out a new hole. This is Steve Traylor with A+ Home Inspections.